Research shows gamers these days are playing games they hate.
Obviously.
Bad is the new good.
Obviously.
Before you, a new game for the new generation.
And for him to endorse it, it's almost too brilliant.
And a feature film will be made in his honor.
This unbelievably bad, whichever on that shelf, you get it sold.
Well, hello, Lewis Black.
No, I physically can't play that game. It caused me so much torment as a child, I'd rather quit reviewing games permanently.
Oh, please. I don't think the nostalgia critic could bear it.
Dude, you can't do that. It's the most popular bad game of all time.
Oh, hello, Coda.
Atari recalled all of the cartridges and buried them somewhere in the middle of the desert because the game was so bad.
How can you dispute the dozens of eyewitness accounts?
You really believe they buried 2 million cartridges in a fucking desert?
Well, I don't know.
If you find any games under that sand, I'll review it. In fact, I'll play every single one of them. Oh, okay, it's a deal.
Everything is fully paid for and endorsed by Cockburn Inc. We're gonna video document the trip. It'll be great content to lead up to your big game review.
Out here in the New Mexico desert, something allegedly happened.
Many years ago. Yeah, we're talking E.T.
Oh no, escape from planet Earth.
I'll take care of
it. Alert the media. You will not get me like Alien Resurrection.
Looks like doing an ET review will be tough now.
Darn.
Just when I was finally warming up to the idea.
Really?
No.
Well, DC's reference was inevitable, wasn't it, people? Coming soon to Bambiman Reviews. Keep checking the channel for future updates.
That ought to do it.
Bit random.